Hi kids, now we are going to learn indoor games and outdoor games. What is meant by indoor games? Indoor game is which we play inside the home, okay? And outdoor means which we play in the garden and outside of the home and outside of the school where we have lot of space, okay? Now next, you can see here, what is this? This is a Ludo. Yes, Ludo, how many players can sit? 4, okay? So this is the Ludo, okay? Snake and ladder, okay? Now next, carom. What is this? Carom. We can play inside the game, inside the home also, and outside the home also we can play carom, Ludos and snake and ladder, because it will not take lots of space, okay? Now next, card. What is this? Card. Now next, billiards. Okay, this is the balls we can hit with a long stick. Now next, skipping. Okay, skipping is a rope which we have to catch with our hand and we have to jump. Okay, now next, chess. Okay, chess we can play only the 2 players. Okay, now next, bat. Table tennis. Okay, what is this? Table tennis. How many players we can play? Only 2. What are the questions given here? Name some indoor games. Okay, name some indoor games. These are the indoor games which you like. You have to write here. Okay, now next, what indoor games do you like to play? I like to play whichever you like to play. You have to write here. Now children, this one, outdoor games. Okay, kho-kho. How many players will be there? 8 players. Okay, so kho-kho. Now next, kabaddi. Okay, cricket. Now football, hockey, langdi and volleyball. These games need a lots of space and lots of players to play these games. Okay, now children, repeat back of me once again. Kho-kho, kabaddi, cricket, football, hockey, langdi and volleyball. Now what is here the question? Name some outdoor games. So which games you like to play, you have to write here. Now next, what outdoor games do you like to play? I like to play dash and dash. Whichever you like to play the game, you have to write here. So today we have learned indoor games and as well as the outdoor games. Okay children, thank you.